Welcome to day three here in Ljubljana. You're inside the Tivoli Arena, just about to watch the first game of the third day. Germany and the Ukraine. Shai moves it on. Here's Günther. Looks inside. Zifar makes a nice cut. Creates a space. Spartzik, who knocks it down for three. And Jeter is everywhere at the moment. Comes up with defensive rebound. Backs it out. Great pass for the dunk. And Eugene Jeter has just taken over in the last 2.5 minutes of this quarter. Steiger hands it off. Fartzik tries to wrap it through. What a pass. Beautiful pass. Great execution. And Sarajevs gets his fourth point. Zadiev penetrates, floats one off the glass for two. Every now and again he will decide he needs to score. Peter. Oh, he really is feeling it now. Wow. Fantastic. Great little pick and roll. And Zadiev got involved in the highlight film. Fine up. We'll hand it off. Well, they wrap it around, Spiner's wide open, same spot, same result! Jeter. Oh, Gladier and Jeter have been phenomenal. There they go, the Gladier upstairs for two, what a play! Spiner gets lost on the play, Gladier gets the upstairs pass. The Ukraine go to 3-0 and lead and win this one, 88-83.